Vancouver, four people are hurt after an SUV crashed into the side of a school bus earlier today. Police say the bus was turning from 119th Avenue onto Northeast 28th Street when the SUV ran a red light and T-boned the bus. The vehicle caught fire and a witness put it out using a fire extinguisher. Three people were taken to the hospital for evaluation, including a child, but it's unclear if they were on the bus or the SUV.